guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Des. Today I'm gonna show you how I straighten my hair. If you are familiar, I did cut my hair recently, about a month or so ago. Forward, I use Tresemme Heat Protectant. I use Garnier Smoothing Leave-In Conditioner. And usually when I'm gonna straighten my hair, I do deep condition just so it holds in a little bit of moisture because I don't put a lot of product in my hair so it doesn't weigh it down. And then I just finish off with like an argan or Moroccan oil, and that's pretty much it. So stay tuned for the video and thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.